Hello everyone, in this video I'll focus on removing the red eye effect from pictures in real world photos. Let's start with something simple. Some rabbits actually have red eyes, but not this one. It is an artifact. Zoom in and switch to the red eye remover tool. Click in the center of the eye and drag with left button down to set the region for red color removal. If the picture quality is high enough, removing of the red eye effect is very easy. Let's try it on another picture. Zoom in with your mouse wheel. Press the mouse wheel, the middle button or the mouse back button and drag to pan the picture. If you fail to hit the center of the eye, just undo the last action with a mouse gesture or keyboard shortcut and try again. Easy, isn't it? You can remove red eyes in your JPEG files with real-world photos without degrading the picture quality caused by JPEG recompression. The red eye effect on the next picture is much more intense. It is actually larger than the eye itself and blurred. If I try to remove it like before, the results are not satisfactory. We will have to remove it manually. Switch to the retouch tool. Set the retouch effect to desaturate. Make sure the brush size is appropriate. Desaturate the red region. The effect strength, in my case, is set to 50% and that doesn't seem to be enough. I'll set it to 100% and try again. No, not good. Let's try it once more. It is not ideal, but it is the beginning. The red eye effect on this picture has actually destroyed the eye, and we'll have to recreate it. Lower the intensity and desaturate the edges. Switch to darken effect and draw a pupil. On both eyes. This is better, but the eyes should actually be blue and not gray. Switch to a blue color and change the retouch effect to colorize. Lower the effect strength. No, this blue is too intense. Use a brighter one. Colorize the iris on both eyes. Now let's have a closer look at the eyes. There are still traces of the red color above and below the eyes. Use the clone tool to remove it. Watch my tutorial on object removing to learn how to use the cloning tool. This looks better. Do the same for the other eye. The blue color seems to be too intense. Let's do what we have already done today. Desaturate it a bit. This photo is blurred and the eyes are too sharp, although it actually lowers the eye quality. It will look more natural if I blur the eyes as well. Let's switch to the soften retouch effect and blur the eyes a bit. Pictures with red eyes are quite often blurry. This is due to the poor lighting conditions. Hence, this trick might get handy in your case too. Thanks for your attention and thanks for watching.